Jesus, I don't think you're going to be able to get the networks to forgive its debtors.
We should.
We won't.
It'd be nice.
Still.
It's compassionate and charitable.
You know, just to be clear, our debtors aren't lepers, they're advertisers.
Money changers.
If that helps you.
Okay, just thinking outside the box.
Stay inside.
Jesus Christ, can we get this underway?
Sure.
We called this meeting because a number of our writers are asking that from time to time they be allowed to take your name in vain in their scripts.
As well as the name of your father.
In their defense, it is part of the adult vernacular.
I see.
Don't smite anybody.
I'll try to control myself.
We were hoping you could speak to the writers and make it clear that it's absolutely forbidden.
Yeah, no, I don't care.
You don't care?
No, caring for the weakest among us. That's my thing. Lend a hand, be a good neighbor, don't cast the first stone. Do those things, you can call me Betty, for all I care.
Jesus, you don't care about people taking your name in vain.
They're people, they get frustrated.
What about your father?
Get him.
What?
Get him.
Get God?
Get him. He sent me here to die a pretty gruesome death. He planned it. You want to hear what I call him at Sunday dinner?
What?
I call him Dad, because I'm forgiving. That's why I need the rest of you to get him.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, sir.
No, that was just an exclamation.
You let them do this.